Is your NVIDIA game panel crashing in Windows? Want to fix that to improve your gaming experience? In this video, we will look at ways that you can stop the NVIDIA Control Panel from crashing. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by toggling the output dynamic range. Open the NVIDIA Control Panel. Go to Display and change resolution. Go down to Apply the following settings, Use NVIDIA Color settings, find the Output Dynamic Range, and select Full. Then click Apply. Then restart your system and see if the changes improve the problem. Next, we can look at the power management and vertical sync settings. Go back to the NVIDIA Control Panel. Navigate to 3D Settings and then Manage 3D Settings. Find Power Management and in the drop-down, select Prefer Maximum Performance. Then click on Apply. And look for Vertical Sync and turn it off. Click Apply. Then restart your system and see if this has fixed the problem. We can try and run it as an admin and see if that works. Go to the Start menu and find the NVIDIA Control Panel. Right-click on it. Go to More and select Run as an Administrator. See if it works now. Finally, we can uninstall and then reinstall the latest drivers. To uninstall them properly, go to Display Driver Uninstaller. We have a link to it in the article. And download Display Driver Uninstaller. Then, once it opens, follow any of the on-screen prompts to uninstall your graphics drivers. Then, go to the NVIDIA website, download the latest drivers for your system, and reinstall them.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.